I'd just like everyone to know that she was just a beautiful, beautiful young lady. She had such passion for teaching and for life, and especially for her family. She was extremely close to her siblings that are sitting with me and her cousins, and loved them dearly, and wanted to be a teacher from the time she was three. It's all she ever wanted to do, and she just loved her kids. She just talked about them all the time with such fondness and caring, and she just adored them. And I have no doubt in my mind she did everything she could to protect every single one of them.